Welcome back, folks. We have a big old Powerball flash group play. Let's check the player list. I had to move the cutoff time up because I had to source the tickets. I have to make the videos, keep everything organized. You know, there's almost 40 of you guys and just one of me. So with all the payments flying in left and right from Google Pay and PayPal, I got quite a task at hand. Did some errands as well. So let's go over the player list. We're in for $10 each. A couple of you guys did double pops. That's all right, too. And I appreciate all the generous donations for the channel. That really helps keep everything going. You know, when my wife doesn't see me playing scratchers as much, and you know, having the chance to hit some jackpots too, she really loves that. So here we go. Player list. Guys, tailgating me like a fucking rat. Sorry. Excuse me. Pardon my French. This guy's like literally a foot from my bumper when I was, you know, stopping for the red light. So I'm driving in a courtroom right now. So we got scratcherheaven, SageandChris, Octavio, this player, Bert, BWinter, Hirina, JJwantstowin, Laverne, Blas, Mario, Mr Scratchy, KL Cougar, 1999, Ka, Mrs. Florida Scratcher, Bulldog Bullies, Joey Barrelwilde, Ryan, RShaw, Scarman, Mario, Richard, Joel, Sportytee, Reginald, Joel, TLatu, Keith, Winning Scratcher, Scratchnwintx, Weiss, KPR, we've got Brina B, BWinter, Derek Hodge, Marci, One Yen, Gnow, BAK. Alright, guys, appreciate the faith in the channel. Let the universe put it together for us. Bless you all. Let's get this Powerball jackpot. 247.9 million. 414 is the public. We're split in 247. Alright, guys, have a great evening. I typically don't check the Powerball till the next day because I like to kind of have that.
Powerball.
8 hours of sleep, dreaming that we hit the big one, and yeah, hope you guys do too. Take care.
Coming down here. We'll collect them all when we're done.
Alright, you too. Bye-bye. Thank you, Virginia.
get it.
Goodness gracious.
Good luck, everyone. Let's get this. There was one more. Funny.